It is good to see young generation rising against the odds, fighting these stereotypes and raising their voices. But on the other hand, if we look to the other side of the world, we come across communities that are marginalized and deprived. Why are these communities backward? Why do they result in the digital divide? Let's look deeper into the reasons that ultimately result in the tremendous gap between the technical and non-technical person in a country. I'm going to consider the rural and urban populations in my country, India. Many citizens in India are illiterate and backward. The situation becomes worse when younger generation too walks on the same path the forefathers walked. This is the condition of rural India. Young children spend most of their time either playing or working. They do not attend the school. They consider school as a luxury rather than a basic necessity. Boys are often sent to work in the fields to help their parents financially. Many reasons restrict these kids from acquiring education. Their unfortunate financial condition, unavailability of devices, low internet connectivity in their area, for example. Girls, on the other hand, have to experience an unfortunate fate. The conservative population that deems to have spiritual knowledge prohibits girls to step out of their homes. Girls are encouraged to learn household chores. Some kids in this area used to attend the school, but since Corona hit the country, conditions get worse. Online classes were introduced and schools were shut. Children advocate that they don't own a smartphone nor any other device that promotes online education. Internet connectivity is also not favorable at these kinds of places in India. Parents work hard to earn food for the family. Women do odd jobs, house to house. Men work in the fields or as street workers. These children don't get any prior knowledge about technology in their childhood. They struggle whole of their lives earning money to live. They always stand out from the crowd, resulting in the digital divide in a country. Generally marginalized due to lack of knowledge in computers and technology. If you think these two women are close, you are wrong, because they are extremely farther from each other in every aspect. And this is the digital divide.
So let's come together to bridge the gap within and bring them closer to us.